I bought an entire case of hard drives just to destroy them, and I need your help. I'm trying to figure out which method is most effective. Maybe it's fire, maybe it's water. Someone even recommended pouring gallium on the aluminum plates, which I think is pretty creative. But if you can think of any other interesting or cool ideas for me to try, leave a comment and let me know.